welcome to my studio today. We are having a Color of the Year Pantone event with the Creative Arts Collaboration this month. If you're not familiar with the Creative Arts Collaboration, you can look down in my link for their Facebook page to find out more about it. So the piece that I'm going to be focusing on today are going to incorporate the Pantone colors of the year in keeping with the event. And somehow I'm going to try to use something new that I've had for a while that I've never used. I don't know how it's going to go here. It's a Deco Art Antiquing Cream and a Patina Green, which is in the Pantone color family. So I'm going to be adding this and see what happens. I've never seen it used, and we're just going to take a risk and see where it goes when I add this. I'm not sure where it's going to go yet. So let's get started on sketching out the piece and get moving here.
Thank you.
had a happy mistake there. I didn't let the layers of paint dry well enough, so when I started painting over again, it wiped off the top of her head, exposing the under layer of blue, so I was like, okay, we'll keep it. I would like to start a new thing because I know that some of you have taken the time to send me or tag me on pieces that are inspired by my videos, and I would like to give you guys an opportunity to share that in one spot publicly so you can support one another. And I just love to see how my videos are inspiring you. So I would ask you, if you do a piece inspired by this, that you actually put it on my Facebook fan page, and I will put a link to that down in the description below. Up with future videos, please remember to subscribe. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. That way it lets YouTube know to share my videos, that it's content that is shareable, and that gives other people an opportunity to find my channel. Thank you. And here she is, finished Pantone Fairy. Be sure and check out everyone else's videos for this Pantone event with the CAC. Color of the Year Art. Hashtag Color of the Year Art is how you find everybody in search. And I also want to thank you for being a part of my artistic journey. I love hearing from you guys and sharing our artistic journeys together. It just really, really makes my world go round, and I just enjoy and am thankful for each and every one of you. See you soon!